Have you ever wondered where to buy smartphones from? Chicky chicky ching 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 China. That is the Gearbest.com and Banggood.com, the most reliable two sites for online buying. Use my promo links below in the description to purchase anything, ninjas. That's the best way to support me. Let's go!
Okay, ninjas, we are in the game. You can see by self HD graphics. It doesn't want to go to HDR. Realistic. Everything. You can see myself extreme mode enabled also. So let's go. Let's go with the gameplay. Let's go. The screen looks amazing with the Yumi DG1 Pro. I have to admit, one of the best screens that this company ever sold us, I would say it like that. Honestly, completely love it. Completely love it. Love the screen. Okay, ninjas, here we go. We are on the ground. Oop, what the heck was that? A lot of lags here. Oh! Oh, that was close. Oh! He's trying. He's trying his best. Come on, come on. I'm not going anywhere, bro. Uh-huh. How the heck he didn't saw me, bro? This is nuts, man. I'm not going anywhere. Sorry, bro. You're gonna be... Ah, this is nuts. Oh. This is so bad, man. This is so bad. I feel sorry for him, bro. Minding my business. Okay, let's go. So Ninja, Snapdragon 636, Snapdragon 625, Snapdragon 660, all these smartphones are around $200 or under $200, and you they will give you better gaming experience. Since Halo P23, honestly, it's not that yet optimized with all Android games like Qualcomm smartphones are. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna die, that's what I'm gonna do now. Let's go with another game, because I'm gonna use now smooth graphics, not HD graphics, bro. Let's see what's gonna happen. Okay, we are back, ninjas, and like I said, I'm using right now smooth settings. We will see, can we find and obviously notice the difference? We should, bro, we should. We'll test heating also soon enough. Oh, where did I jump, bro? Oh my god. Give me something. Oh, he already took some. Oh my god, somebody's already killing him. I escaped. I escaped. So it is better. It is better indeed. It is better. I can see by myself that it is smoother. So good news. Good news, ninjas. But believe me or not, that others Qualcomm SoCs would handle that. At least the balance mode would handle way, way better, bro. Anyway, it is better. Sweet, sweet. I don't feel those major lags anymore. Not bad. Not bad, bro. Jumping. Nice, okay, so let's go. I need to find a weapon, bro, anything. Anything, give me. Do I have anything down? No, it's too far to go there, bro. I'm gonna go up. Oh, there you go, I should have some weapons here. Molotov cocktail. Oh, nice. He thought he killed me, bro. Interesting. There you go, he's just there. Oh. He doesn't see me, man. Okay, that's it, ninjas. That's it. I hope you enjoyed in this gameplay. Let's just test here the temperatures. 39, completely fine. 39, 38, 33, 31, 36, 38, 39. Completely fine, man. Completely fine. I mean, I hope you, in description here, I have buying links. I do advise, if you do care, and if you want to have this iPhone 10 look, then you can buy it. It is the best, so far, best looking device under $200. It has to be Umidigi. They are basically putting their efforts to make really beautiful phones. Maybe the software is not as good as with the Xiaomi, Meizu, and other brands, but hey ho, bro. Anyway, support my channel. Assalamu alaikum.